Dogs here. Let me fix the camera for you. And I got another reaction video for y'all. And I decided that I'm gonna react to Randy Orton's RKO. Man, when I was younger, I used to love WWE, but it's kind of fading away now. I really don't care for it that much. I still play like the game, but watching it, nah. But y'all came in for a reaction video, and let's get into the reaction video. Let me turn it up.
Look at Randy Orton slithering.
Watch out!
Look at Randy Orton slithering.
Was at this moment that Jackson knew Randy Orton was here.
It's the perfect texture for running. Running, slam.
Be so embarrassing.
Hey, you wanna get high, man?
I ain't seen that. This is why I don't skate.
Look at Randy Orton slithering.
Watch out!
Look out! RKO! It's swagger! It's the RKO!
quizzes. Check it right off that.
RKO, bye.
This is getting dangerous.
Slithering.
Watch out.
Snap. Whoever made those freaking, I applaud you, man. That mess is funny. It's funny as hell. Also, I wanted to also say my last video, the Drake Meek Mill's reaction video I did, that got a ton of love. I appreciate that, like, for real. Like, I uploaded it, I refreshed the page, got 30 likes in like 5 minutes. Then I went to sleep, and I woke up, refreshed the page again. It was at 100 views already. I was like mind blown. But that's a different video. I'll talk about it in another video. But like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I thought I was gonna do it. I checked. Hi, yo.
I picture myself in a rose field garden. It's healing time. Holding hands with my mom and father and feeling fine. I fight for the tranquility. Fight for my family. Fight for the peace. I won't ever, ever sacrifice my right to be me.